A beautiful poem by Ruskin Bond. This leaf, so complete in itself, is only part of the tree. This tree, so complete in itself, is only part of the forest. And the forest runs down from the hill to the sea. And the sea, so complete in itself, rests like a raindrop in the hand of God.